collecting strings like this. Just build this infinite farm instead.